2, Climax Tower, over.
912, go ahead, Commander.
Roger, understand 912 has a blown canopy, is that firm?
Ready, shot! OG!
The first part contains musical excerpts.
The trumpet.
All pilots, man your planes. Condition red. Repeat. Condition red.
The drum. The cymbal.
I still like biking.
Frequency music test.
Last time I saw everyone, we buried our friend Dennis. can be so dull. Life can be so dull. Life can be so dull. Life can be so dull.
Take a trip around the world without leaving your easy chair. Join me at the airport for a jet flight.
I want you to pay attention.
Then there is stereophonic sound like this.
My name is Martin Ashton. I'm from Volvo Cannondale, one of the British team for the speed trials, and I helped design the course with Martin Hawes. And I'm going to give you a look around the track so you can see how difficult it is. First obstacle, we haven't really got a name for it, but it's like a spine ramp. You have to hit it right at the bottom there and kick right over and hook over the top, big lift to a really steep downside, which gives you the speed for the next bit. Right, second obstacle is called Speed Mountain because it's massive. You're coming off this spine really fast, hit the bottom again and jump right to the top. And this is where you generate a lot of speed for the whole lap. You hit the balance beams. Jeff Lenoski had a particular problem with this one. Baby, out. Okay, these are the same sort of thing. They've just got bigger legs on cages. You have to hit these really fast. And if you don't get it right, it just stops you dead. But they're quite a fair size, and they generate into another corner for ready to ride into the car.
Understanding, reckon the number of the beast, for it is a human number. Its number is 666.
I left alone. My mind was blank. I needed time to think, to get the memories from my mind. What did I see? What I saw that night was real and not just fantasy. Just what I saw. We'll be right back.
I've been riding trials for about 10 years. I think the main thing to having longevity in a career is a proper diet. That seems to be the most important thing for me. Can I get a double cheeseburger and a medium Coke? He's making a documentary on professional athletes and their eating habits. Your body's really only as good as what you put in it, so you put junk in it, that's what you get back. I don't wanna play no more.
In an actual brain, more than 100 billion nerve cells receive stimuli. Hypothalamus, which besides controlling blood sugar and other things, controls emotions. Emotions like fear. His blood pressure remains controlled. He breathes evenly, regularly.
Thank you.
Dizziness, dizziness.
She's an artist, he's a tennis. I'm a musician, she's an electrician. She does the books and he does the probate. He does construction, I'm an electrician.
Avoid tasks requiring alertness.
She's a student, she's an infant. I'm a homemaker, so I don't get paid. He's a trucker, she's an actor. We're all fools and we all get played.
Other side effects may include stomach upset, blurred vision, headache, confusion, depression, impaired coordination.
Did you know there was a time on this planet before there was any profession? Did you know there was a time on this planet before we traded freedom in for an easy life? Now all we have is tons of shiny toys, hence in my voluntary servitude. And the hope that if we slave and save before we reach our grave, we'll have enough to avoid our fate, but carry at the cost at all.
Change in heart rate, trembling, weakness, memory loss, hangover effect, dreaming or nightmares.
I don't wanna die alone, yeah. You don't wanna die alone, but we're all gonna die so far away from home. We're all gonna die alone. It's a natural consequence of living in a society. That's living. Because you live in isolation. It means you're free, but it can't be.
Thank you. of pictures and voice combined. In this manner, makes it easy to follow.
1 hour later, if, well, there is a 2 hour difference in certain cities, then all the hell of it.
Well, world on top of me. I can't round off fucking we just fades away. As the music hits my room, it carries me away. And I know that things will be okay. The music acts as my release. The tension breaks from inside me, and I am not angry like Rollins or jaded like Foster. I found my mantra, something just three words, I am okay.
A similar thrill comes to the music lover who watches and listens as a fine symphony blends its different sounds in the performance of good music under the leadership of a skilled conductor. Interestingly enough, both of these activities, athletic and aesthetic, have common properties. The players on each organization follow set rules for performance. They practice faithfully for the game or the concert and have skilled coaching or direction. Both depend on intangibles of spirit, morale, lift, that all adds up to that mystic and magic to be found in teamwork.